53 degrees on a Wednesday morning in Madison, Janesville at 57, Monroe at 55. We'll be in the 60s later this afternoon.
Chuck, thank you very much. In this morning's Family First Report, Halloween is just a couple of weeks away. If you haven't already, pretty soon you'll be shopping for that perfect costume for your little one. Mike Flint, who's the owner of Malott Pharmacy and Costume here in Madison, says there is a variety of popular costumes out this year.
I think one of the most popular ones this year has been Princess. Just a princess outfit. It's a great costume for little girls. They like it a lot. Boys are anywhere from, we've got a Thomas the Tank and race car drivers. And you kids have all sorts of little different ideas, from policemen to firemen.
That is a great outfit, Mike. It's strange that he wears that every day. Flint says when picking a costume for your child, make sure it fits so they won't trip and fall. And, of course, make sure that they can see out of it. And now...